Let's freaking do this. Whoa. Chills? Selfie going crazy, man. Outside over here. Yeah, sweet. What am I doing? Fujin and Raijin, why I'm not surprised. Shut the hell up. Let's just freaking do this. I have no issues using perfect anyway, so. Right, let's do this. Yes! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Show me the lines, buddy! Show me the lines! Hit them lines on this motherfucker! And shove his ass in the kingdom come! Do it! Good night, sweet dreams, and be gone. Oh, you cast haste on yourself? The lousiest one. The lousiest follow-up. Grab the bite. But whatever. Job's done. Oh, shut the hell up. Best that straight up. Be gone. Where should I go from here now? Okay. Let me have a conversation with them. ¿Qué? Now, let me save first. And rest assured, I've activated ENC Nun. Therefore, no encounter. Okay, let me try to head over to move. Let me explore the area a little bit longer. Okay, wait. Get down from here, get down from here. What's this? Not worth it. It left. Oh. Another power generator. Is this for... Inexpedient? Hell no. Oh wait, magazine. Still couldn't find volume 4 though, but it's what it is. Okay. Straight and see what this. What the hell is this? Business compatibility without GF. Neat. Right. Sit back up. I believe there are two more boss fights. Let me see what's right over here first. Let me explore the entire area first if you guys are picking mine. Where does this lead to? A freaking dead end. It led to a freaking dead end. Now the idea is to take the elevator from number 3 to number 1, I believe. This is elevator number 3, and then head to elevator to number 1. Hold on. What is number 2, by the way? I'm just curious. I know where number 1 leads to, but I don't know. But let me check number 2 first. Oh, it leads back here. Got it. Which means the only way forward is elevator number 1. The only way forward is elevator number 1. Got it. Angelo pretty much learns everything. Okay. Now let's keep moving forward. Let's keep moving forward. Yeah, this is another boss fight. Just keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Yep, you again. Mobile weaponry. Be careful. Blasting zone, really? Never mind. Never freaking mind. Yeah. Let's keep going. Forward. Looks like we got company. Show them your hospitality. We've had enough. Yep. Raijin and Fujin had enough. Wait outside. Laguna should be here soon. Yep, Regina and Fujin are done. And it's all Artemisia's fault.
Get out. Yep. I think this will be the very last time we'll be fighting against Cypher. Revolutionary nonsense. Wait, since when did I heal myself? I don't remember healing myself. Odin's gone. Bollocks. Okay, that hurts. Wait. Okay, that's kind of painful. Wait. That's it? The end? You gave me the fourth one. Huh? Was it you? Then dodge my sword. Eat this. Where is the dimensional interval? Okay. Oi! That scumbag. Okay, Reno is out of action. Selfie, you up. Cypher has completely lost his mind. And that's the end of this tree. Jumping right into this four. Okay, Siren, Brothers, Carbuncle, Leviathan. But Selfie had aura, first of all. Yes! And the squad also have... the Encina still activated. Okay, let's keep going. I believe Runoa is right above here. Because the next boss fight will be Sorceress Adele. Wait, does Selfie have Protect though, first of all? Protect. Zell Hensin. Okay, got it. I don't want break. Why do I want break? And also wrong direction. I believe I'm supposed to hit this way. Get ready to battle against Sorceress Adele. Cypher has completely lost his goddamn mind. Oh no. You scumbag! Cast Regen on Winoa first. And then cast Protect on Winoa. Oh no. I just realized I didn't equip the junction Selfie. Oh crap. Aura on... Oh, not the blasting zone, brother. I gotta be careful. Energy Bomber, what the hell? I have to be careful though. Just give me one freaking lion heart and I'm good to go. Lion heart, please. Lion. Never mind. Okay, Sorceress Adele defeated. Oh dear. Renoir has been possessed by Artemisia. Artemisia's inside Adele, exactly as she wanted. Okay, this is the showdown, folks. The time compression is about to begin. Love, friendship, and courage. Show them what you got. Oh boy. And here comes the time compression. Safest. I'm not moving. I can't move. Many forms of the sorceress. Timber. Let's do this. Peter Circle. Next. Beach. Rough Divide, okay. Next! Esther! Rough Divide again? I don't know. Oh, the training center. I just realized. Wait. Ah, man, another one? This is Trebia. What? Oh no. Just shoot. Nice. This is what I wanted. Move down. Oh boy. I think this is the big one. This might be the big one. Maybe not. Heated circle again. Next. Oh, the prison. Fire Kevin. They can be zombie. Apparently, they can be zombie. Zombie fight. That's the worst one. Ah, oh, man, another one? Win heal. Next. Hit the circle again. Here comes the real big one. Oh, disgusting. What the hell? Really? Oragon at a time like this? Why? Oh no. Gotta take it down before the countdown. Blasting Zone? Come on, give me Lion Heart already. Sheesh! And the, even the earth is shaking like... What the heck? Okay, done. Done. It's done. G5 AP, that's a lot. Right, here we are at Idia's house. Maybe it's... this way? Yeah, this way. But then... whoa. Future seeds. We're fighting first generations. Ultimisha's castle. Right. Where hit left? Oh, this way. Whoa. Selfie. There comes a question. Are we... is the plane. So there are three doors over here. Where is the... hold on, let me check the map. There's a red dot over here. This one. How do I interact with the first? There you go. Wait. Fine, let's just keep going. Screw it. This, I kid you not, this is hands down one of the best final dungeon music in any RPG game ever. Oh my gosh, this is... oh, brings so much memories. Wait. We'll divide into two parties. Oh man, I didn't save! Yikes! I didn't save! Because by the time we enter the castle, here's what's gonna happen. The party's powers have been sealed by Artemisia's servants. The following powers have been sealed: item, magic, guardian force, draw, command ability, limit break, resurrection, and save. The powers will be sealed while the parties are inside the castle. Can I go outside the castle? Yes, yes, yes. The answer is yes. Good. Just let me save us. Selfie, if you don't mind. Tyrone, Brothers, Carmichael, Leviathan. Why am I exiting the game? I'm supposed to save the damn game. Silly me. Okay, now let's head back in. We have one of the, yeah, one of them is right in front of here. Mask off. And then it gives you the option of, oh my gosh, the text! Give me a break. Okay, let's... Wait, I got an idea. Switch. Switch to the other party member. Yeah, Irvin will lead the other. Yep. Supposed to be a level around here, hold on a second. speech to the other party member. So that this thing doesn't fall down. Whoa, that hurts. Yikes. I don't dare attack you. Yep, as expected. Should I attack? Or should I not attack? Maybe I shouldn't have come here. And that's the thing. Every time I think I'm screwed. Yeah, I think I'm screwed. I'm not supposed to come here. Hold on a second. There's something that I need to do first before we head in. Because I believe there is a method to get the... Nectar Peninsula, what the hell is that? There's a chocobo forest around here, right? Hold on, hold on. It has to be around here somewhere. Can I ride the chocobo? Oh, yes. Thank goodness. Ride a chocobo south to the beach. Okay. I'm probably shouldn't fight with Equista, but now let me just. Oh. Okay. Let me just follow this path and grab the Ragnarok. Good thing I managed to get at least one Chocobo. And as a matter of fact, I won't be doing the Chocobo side quest where I have to go to all of the Chocobo first to recruit all of the Chocobos. Because I don't feel like it's worth it. It's free, right? Wait. This ain't right. And yes, I can leave Altishmira's castle to come back here whenever I want to. Yes. Now then, how do I see another gate, And I see the Ragnarok right now. Thing is, how do I hit? This is Cacto Island, yeah. Yes. Oh, there. There's the Ragnarok. Hit inside. Joker, pleased to meet you. Okay. Tell me you can do the CC. Joker is here. Dead end. Someone here. No one here as well. Yeah, only the Joker's here. Let me unlock the. No, wait. There's one more thing that I need to check out. Luna base escape pod crash site at the southern tip of the east. Tears Point. Is it over here? Uh, me search around. Let me search around. Let me search around for the Queen of Parts. Find it, then screw it. I'm just gonna focus on the Artemisia, on tackling the Artemisia's castle. Tears point is right over there. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. Let's just focus on tackling Artemisia's castle. Have I beaten the Sphinx Sara? Let me check back. I have to fight with this dude again. Crap. Has gone. Yep, he's dead. need break. Hold on, where is the art gallery? Gallery. Three. It's over here. Rust and cannot be opened. Right, no one can draw. This is a dead end. Wait. Get back. Yeah, this is still a dead end. Art gallery is to the right. There's no way I can fight Krista as of this very moment. Let me find someone else. Stairway hall. Where does this lead to? I don't have the treasure box key. Okay. Let me leave. Okay, found the art gallery. Wait. Junction still works, right? Okay, we know I definitely need to... Is it open? Can it be open right now? The answer is yes. Using elemental attacks. Whatever that I don't use, I don't like. What do I need to... Okay, I can heal. I don't think I'm using Guardian Force. I think I'll go with Magic instead. Yeah, I think I'll go with magic instead. Wait, let me switch party. Because I need this team to move to fight against Krista. Now that I have access to magic, I can heal. Then... Yep. The next thing I will unlock is Resurrection. This direction is next. Protect. back to Ono. Aura. Yeah, on standby. Why am I not surprised? Wait, I can't is right. I can't resurrect, damn it. I can't resurrect. You. You know, I will be in charge of the magic then. Nice! Kenny's guy? Okay, it's over. Resurrection. Okay. Now to the art gallery. The art gallery. Okay. The title is "It is too faint to read." So the idea is to check all the lower levels. Ignis. Inandatia. Good. Judicium. Judgment. Intervigilium. Okay. Begin. One over here. Dividarium. Okay, no draw point. It's okay, it's okay. Theater. He is Venus. More pictures over here. Zephyrus. This is Inaudux. Let's examine the rock. The title is The Puzzle of Vividarium, Intervilligium, and Viet in the Garden Sleeps a Messenger. Okay, trauma spotted. Wait a minute. Oh wait, I don't have abilities locked. Where's Tornado? Only Squall has Tornado. Oh dear. The hell? Gilgamesh out of nowhere? What? Nice try, Gilgamesh, but it didn't work. Nice try, but it didn't work. What? Oh dear. We I don't have any element though. Let's just see what it is. Yeah, it's gonna summon another one. One thrown down. Trauma down. This time on let me go with Guardian Force this time and see what happens. Ability unlock. Nice. Forward for now. I believe the red giant is right over here. Right? Yep. Okay, who has... grab the decent key. Then we'll be fighting against Red Giant. Gilgamesh, you again.
Why?
It's not gonna work. Oh my goodness, really? It despises Demi. Yeah, it despises Demi. It hates Demi. Demi is the way then. Thank you. What? Okay! Okay, so the next one will be Command Ability, I guess. Yeah, Command Ability. Alright, I'm out. It goes from the other side. Armory key is required to open. Okay, I can't save, I can't draw yet. Wait. Let me find the armory key first. This is where we'll be fighting against Omega weapon. Do not engage yet. We hit down first. And may I remind you, or in case you're wondering why there's no normal monster encounter, that's because I deactivated it. Dude, there's nothing here. What the heck? Oh man, the army key, I shouldn't have. I should have walked. Let me check. Okay. Found the key. The armory key is right over here. And the next boss fight is Gargantua. Room cannot be. Never mind. I am such an idiot. Rinoa has treatment and yet I use Asuna. I use one of those Asunas. Such an idiot. It's not over yet. Bring forth yourself, Gargantua. Yes! Lionheart! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! Yes! Oh my god, not all of them are nice though, unfortunately. Gosh dang it. Not all of them are nice though. You dead? You dead. Yeah, and we like okay, done. Pretty much done over here. This section is done. Oh wait, this is to this is for the ultimate weapon. That's for the ultimate weapon. Not ultimate, Omega weapon. My bad. Well then. It's okay, Zuki. It's okay. Ah! Found the treasure vault key, damn it. How do I hit the... Oh, there's a way, there's a way. But Irvin has to head over here. Irvin's party has to head over here first. Switch to the other party member. Let's see if they can gain access to the... Weird. Okay, this is a puzzle. Sorry. It's left. Inside left. Keto Blipas. Does Demi work on this? Nope. Aura on wall. Missed again. Hit the circle. Yeah. Oh dear, not good. Oh dear, Reno was on low HP. But never mind. I think he's defeated. Okay, two more bosses left. Item. Wait, one more. Okay. One more enemy left. Used to be other party. Wait. And I have an idea. Reboot over again. I should have just pressed cancel. And as a matter of fact, guys, the Omega weapon boss fight is even doable? Just hit away here one more freaking time. And yes, this is the room to summon the Omega weapon, which is probably the most difficult enemy of them all. Let me save first. Can't draw, but never mind. Cancel. What? Oh, I think I know how this works. I know what's the problem. Hold on. Wait. I have to switch party members. Two females have to be on Squall's side of the party. Give me a sec. Let me find a green area first. I have to switch to selfie. Irvin has to head to the other side again. Eh? Wait. You have to come in first, Squad's party have to come in first. Wait. Switch to the other party first. Okay. I switch back again. Okay, first. Because I don't wanna... There you go. I'll switch the other party member. Get back in. I believe this is the room to... Hey. The other party member. Now head to the prison cell. Where is the prison cell again? Gosh. I think it's this way, right? Okay. Key has been used. Okay. Next. Head to the chapel. Oh, the location where the freaking the Omega weapon is located. Then head over here. The chapel is right over here, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, let's see. head to the courtyard and follow the lamp arches in the up. Okay. Oh, okay, it works. Okay. Rosetta Stone obtained. Nice. Where does this lead to? Oh! Okay. Now then. Now that I've got the Rosetta Stone, let's go look for the one last enemy. Okay. Switch to the other party member. Look for Tiamat. I have to go through here. No choice. Wait, before that, right? Barabbas. Wait. Alright. Grab the initial greens on Cerberus. And Rosetta Stone on Cerberus. This is just to get the achievement, okay? That was meant to get the achievement. I believe the last guardian Tiamat is over here. Yeah, it's around here somewhere. Wait, I can't go out here? Pendulum. Hold on. Okay. Ah! Wait, not high enough, not high enough. Wait. Because I believe the room is on the other side. Okay. There is Tiamat. The final guardian. Uh-oh. Where is Demi? Come on, man, give me. Just give me freaking Lionheart already. What the hell? Never mind. Never mind. Guardians unlocked. Before we proceed to fight against Ultimisha, Let me gather everyone at the courtyard first. Oops. Yeah, Omega weapon is right over here. How do... Yeah, this way to the courtyard. Let me head outside the castle. I'm pretty sure I can still head outside. The seal has been temporarily broken. I've already unsealed everything then. What the hell are you talking about? Anyway. Let me just see first.